Russell, Russell, Russell. When Polly and Diggory meet and become friends, Polly is a rule follower and curious, but Diggory, on the other hand, is curious and not smart about his actions. Polly and Diggory are both curious, so they went to go explore the rafters in the old broken-down house. When Uncle Andrew, Diggory's uncle, finds them, he tricks Polly to go to the woods between the worlds. When Diggory goes to save Polly, they go into a different pool where they came in.
When they came out of the pool and into the city of ruins, they find wax creatures. When Diggory rings the bell, Queen Jadis comes alive and they soon realize she's evil. When they go back into the pool, they arrive in London. While she is there, Queen Jadis destroys London.
Will Queen Jadis rule the world or be taken down?
Read The Magician's Nephew by C.S. Lewis.